sales, square footage at address, city, property type, buyer, procuring agent, seller, listing agent, close of escrow, value Marin County 404,762 SF at 50 Barbary Way, Tiburon, multifamily, The Cove at Tiburon, 284 units, The Lighthouse Group, NA, Rock Point Group, LLC, NA, March 1, 2017, $255,150,530 SF at 33 San Pablo Avenue, San Rafael, multifamily, 33 North, 82 units, Empire USA, NA, The Blackstone Group, LP, NA, October 1, $42,600,000 36,900 SF at 124 Marydale Road, San Rafael, multifamily, Merton Gardens, 46 units, Tajirian Investments, LLC, NA, Interstate Equities Corporation, NA, January 1, $16,900,000 30,689 SF at 355 Canal Street, San Rafael, multifamily, West Wind Apartments, 42 units, 29 Street Capital, NA, CRP Properties Incorporated, NA, May 1, $9,575,000 Napa County 190,635 SF at 550 River Glen Drive, Napa, multifamily, Kennewood, 224 units, Prime Property Capital, NA, Braddock and Logan, NA, October 1, $57,000,000 48,910 SF at 1095 Marina Drive, Napa, multifamily, Marina Vista Apartments, 42 units, Leonard C. Woodler Trust, NA, Jerry Wise, NA, March 1, 2017, $10,320,000 Solano County 243,440 SF at 3900 Business Center Drive, Fairfield, multifamily, Verdant at Green Valley, 286 units, Abacus Capital Group, LLC, NA, The Spanos Group, NA, March 1, 2017, $83,500,000 238,532 SF at 1395 N, Lincoln Street, Dixon, multifamily, Lincoln Park, 172 units, Avanath Capital Partners, NA, Antan Development Company, NA, April 1, $26,000,000 187,225 SF at 311 Sandy Lane, Sassoon City, multifamily, The Henley Apartment Homes, 240 units, Security Properties Incorporated, NA, Fowler Property Acquisitions, NA, September 1, $42,500,000 180,372 SF at 1 Spyglass Parkway, Vallejo, multifamily, Seabridge at Glen Cove, 142 units, Crown Capital, NA, The Resmark Companies, NA, March 1, 2017, $30,663,302 114,966 SF at 1501 Alamo Drive, Vacaville, multifamily, Alamo Garden Apartments, 183 units, Pacific Housing Incorporated, NA, Steela Corporation, NA, June 1, $16,900,000 107,263 SF at 1600 Trevian Court, Fairfield, multifamily, Spring Meadows, 120 units, AHDC, NA, Dinesh Mangalik, NA, November 1, $19,200,000 44,364 SF at 319 East Tabor Avenue, Fairfield, multifamily, The Orient, 65 units, Rias Capital, NA, Almana Investments Incorporated, NA, May 1, $6,344,000 42,745 SF at 307 E, Tabor Avenue, Fairfield, multifamily, Coco Palms, 60 units, Rias Capital, NA, Almana Investments Incorporated, NA, May 1, $5,856,000 41,212 SF at 522 W, K Street, Benicia, multifamily, Waterstone Terrace, 60 units, Rias Capital, NA, Milestone Properties Incorporated, NA, May 1, $9,520,000 38,636 SF at 812 Beeler Drive, Vacaville, multifamily, Linwood Knowles Apartments, 54 units, Indoor Avis Partners, NA, Link LLC, NA, November 1, $9,350,000 Sonoma County 243,106 SF at 4656 Quip Drive, Santa Rosa, multifamily, Acacia on Santa Rosa Creek, 277 units, part of portfolio sale, Graystar, NA, Monogram Residential Trust, NA, September 1, $93,352,680 155,340 SF at 3637 Sonoma Avenue, Santa Rosa, multifamily, Gaslight, 138 units, Gaslight Apartments LLC, NA, Young America Homes, NA, July 1, $16,000 66,646 SF at 685 Aviation Boulevard, Santa Rosa, industrial land, 1.53 acres, Alicia and Natasha Properties, LLC, NA, Aviation Associates, Sean Johnson of KNC, February 14, NA 37,764 SF at 155 Stony Point Road, Santa Rosa, multifamily, Stony Brook, 56 units, Pentavist Advisors Incorporated, NA, Logis Combs Family Trust, NA, January 1, $12,500,000 36,900 SF at 638 Cordelia Drive, Santa Rosa, multifamily, Park Manor Apartments, 40 units, BPC Park Manor Apartments LP, NA, Sorgenville Trust and Marine S. Trust, NA, January 1, $10,000,000 30,450 SF at 350 Robinson Street, Sonoma, multifamily, Village Green 1 Apartments, 41 units, Professional Investors, NA, Bacular Properties, NA, August 1, $8,800,000 Brokerage Abbreviations, C equals Colliers International, KNC equals Keegan & Coppin Company, Incorporated / Encore International.